So far, so good.
Charming. Spiders! How fitting.
Rid the world of another spider. I shall sleep better tonight.
These spiders are determined to make a meal of us.
I'm sure we taste better than a goblin dinner.
Staircase leading here. Whatever for?
I don't think anyone's been here for ages.
Could bring
Look at this place. Not really my style. A bit much, if you ask me.
Getting through the cavern can't have been the only way. Perhaps we should search for runes.
We've seen rune symbols like these before.
Rebellion.
Luck or instinct?
Journal entry. We should look for more.
Why couldn't she have kept all our journal entries in one place?
To bring friends together.
Rebellion.
Trolls certainly made a mess of things. Debris everywhere.
Rebellion. Repairer. Rebellion.
That was a piece of work. More than one.
Find something.
A journal entry. Isadora was here.
We couldn't jump high enough to reach that ledge if we tried.
Accio. Guardian Leviosa.
I'm out of breath after all of those stairs. But the view,
Revelio,
well worth it.
Another barrier. We can blast through it, I'm certain.
Accurate. This can't be a dead end. Must be another floor above us. Couldn't bring up.
Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
Revelio.
Good news?
This journal entry sounds worrisome.
Revelio.
This place can't have belonged to only Isadora.
Revelio.
Another rune symbol.
Feel as if I could break up into runic language by now.
Revelio.
Could this be another area?
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here. I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
The final canvas piece to the triptych. We've done it.
Isadora should not have had to keep all this secret.
I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic. But I don't understand why she seems to have gone to such great lengths to tell her story without their knowledge.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
So do I.
Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this.
Revelio.
I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
Revelio.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it.
Another pensive.
This is what we've been chasing.
I wonder.
What is it?
Let's find out.
I cannot bring my brother back, Father. But I can give you peace. Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
Thank you.
That worked?
It did indeed.
Of course it did. It's goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
All right. It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain, but if used correctly, its power can be used to do even more good.
Why would you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince my colleagues of its worth. Magic like this unnerves some.
Oh, everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. But someone will be.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian.
What do you mean? You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. I think the reason Isadora hasn't appeared is because she can't.
I don't follow.
We have seen that view before. The abandoned home in Felgroth, the destroyed painting, it was her.
So someone destroyed a bit of enchanted canvas, but we found the memory. Yes. Yes, you're right.
We saw what she wanted us to see. We saw what she could do, what you can do.
But I don't know how to do what Isadora did.
Well, then you shall learn. The Keepers can teach you.
I'm not sure that they would. The Keepers believe that removing someone's ability to feel pain, it's a highly complicated, unpredictable form of magic. One that should be wielded with great care. If at all.
If at all? You've overcome all of their challenges. You've more than proven yourself. You can wield it. You have the ability. Please, talk to the Keepers. If not for me, then for Anne.
Why did the Keepers want to keep Isadora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?
Revelio!
I found one of Ranrock's drills in a mine along the shore. I intend to destroy it. I'm tired of trying to reason with him. You're welcome to join me, but if I don't see you there, I will reach out when I return. I have something to give you.
Nodgoth getting himself into more danger than he realizes. I'd better find him.
How inconvenient travel was before I...
Goblin loyalists in here. No sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside already.
Seems wrong.
This place is teeming with Ranrock's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about. This must be locked from the fire. This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts. But I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong.
How deep will this take?
Ranrock's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
Oh, no.
Let
me have his car, will
ya? That has to be the end up ahead.
Kudfring!
I wonder where these pipes go.
Alohomora.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Confringo!
Revelio. Rebellion. Incendio. Rebellion.
Don't bother.
has fooled you all to your demise. Where does this one lead? Off the beaten path, I suspect.
Confirm.
These devices run on steam power.
Revelio. Rebellion.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill.
I won't win. Why have you not run away? I can die, Bill.
have one less follower, Ranrok.
To stop this.
What is this you've brought me? It cannot be. All this time. You knew
where it was.
Are you all right?
I will never understand you, Lord Gok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now, I don't need you. I don't need any of you!
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
No! Abracadabra!
Hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Now to get out of this blasted place. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
I have a brother who works with Gringotts. Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a desk while he's out now.
I'm not going to leave Revan. Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
I hope Professor Fig got my owl. I need to tell him and the keepers that Ranrok knows where the last repository is.
According to the owl I received, Ranrok is moving more quickly than we could have anticipated.
This is great news indeed. We had hoped for more time to discuss the best path forward.
Let us hear what the student has to say.
Professor, you received my owl. Ranrok has the last of Bragbor's journals. He killed Lodgok to get it. He knows where the last repository is.
Godric's heart!
Lodgok and Ranrok were brothers. Lodgok was bringing the journal to me.
Ranrok is a monster. We need to know where the final repository is.
Surely this changes things. Ranrok has Bragbor's journals and knows where the final repository is.
We obliterated Bragbor. He kept journals? Why would he have documented all of this? He didn't know what we were containing.
I'm afraid I can't say. I didn't read the journals.
I fear you are correct. The situation is far from ideal, but we can wait no longer. I will defer to Professor Rockham as to how to proceed.
Based upon the memories they have seen, I believe our young friend is well aware of the grave circumstances in which we find ourselves. The next trial will involve an exceptional level of magical skill and a nuanced ability to interact with beasts. Find a face of stone and tendrils. I should advise you that you must engage with any beast that is part of the trial on your own. Professor Bakar will meet you in his pensive room.
An exceptional level of magical skill? Nuanced ability to interact with beasts? I suppose we should begin our search for a face of stone and tendrils, whatever that may be.
Very well.
Professor Weasley has been keeping an eye on me. Perhaps we should meet there, so she has no reason to raise concerns with Professor Black. I shall see you near the coast.
I've always said that travel.